Vagina, uterus, cervix. These are a few of my favourite things.
What else?
Clitoris, cum and flaps. Beaver. Beaver. Labia, 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 labia. I'm walking down the street with a bag of dildos, perineum, and a butt plug. What do you do when you want to shag a fat bird? Roll her in flour and aim for the wet spot. And by wet spot, I mean vaginal, not anal. The anus should rarely be wet, Pam. Biscuit? Hand jobs?
No.
Gob job?
No.
Foot job?
No.
Would you be interested in a boobathon?
What is that?
I don't know. It's me bashing those things around for God knows how long.
No.
I suppose, that doesn't change the deal.
In what way?
Well, that's been places where girls hasn't been, love. Just in the bed?
Yeah, mate.
Yeah. Brilliant. Comfy.
Let's get you in position.
Babe, up you get. What have you been doing? Huh? You're always eating blancmange. Here she comes. She's got a lot of love to give that woman. A lot of love. Neck and face like a blind cobbler's thumb, but a lot of bloody love. Still, you don't look at the mantelpiece when you're poking the fire.
What's a game bird your gran still is? Naughty Nana.
What?
Well, she's mowed the lawn, mate, ready for the tea party.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
She's cleared the runway, mate, ready for landing.
Tea? Do you want a cup of tea?
What are you talking about?
She's had all her pubes removed, so it's lovely and smooth down there.
Oh, God.
A completely hairless, what? Shiny minge.
Fuck's sake, stop going on about my nan's bald fanny.
That.
All right, mate, calm down. I haven't seen him myself.
Good. You're not even supposed to think about it.
You're not curious at all?
Not in the slightest.
Well, I am. If you don't mind, I'm going to start imagining it. Like a naked mole rat yawning.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.